Hello, and welcome to Morton High Governor News for Monday, November 26, 2018. Will everyone please stand and join us for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The boys' basketball team's first home game is Tuesday, November 26th, versus the Andrangan 59ers. JV starts at 5:30 p.m. and varsity starts at 7 p.m. Please come out and support your Govs and cheer them to victory.
Freshmen, there will be a class meeting tomorrow, Tuesday, November 27th, in Ms. Sintez's room. Still haven't signed up for the class of 2022 remind? Please text the code at HB6G6G to the number 81010 to sign up. Please see Ms. Taylor in room 221 or Ms. Sentez in room 120 with any questions.
Do you need somewhere to save your money? Do you want the convenience of depositing or withdrawing your money right here at school? Join the SCU and open a savings account for just $1. Earn interest that compounds daily. Once you are 16, you can open a checking account for $1 plus have the convenience of a debit card. Stop over at the SCU desk during your lunch hours on Tuesdays and Thursdays and start saving today.
Good morning. My name is Mr. Seaver. I teach U.S. history here at Morton Senior High School. Today's lunch menu is...
That's all the news for today. Remember, you can always watch the news straight from the Morton High webpage. Thanks for watching and have a great day.